Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Hey, in this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can enable permanent discrete AMD graphics that speeds up your MacBook Pro performance. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
This is a MacBook Pro 15-inch 2017 model, which is running with macOS Big Sur. It has two graphics cards that are integrated, and the other one is a discrete Radeon Pro 560. If you see some choppiness while working with the MacBook Pro, like launching high-end applications like Photoshop or Final Cut Pro, etc., you must enable this to take the advantage of the discrete GPU within MacBook Pro. You can't permanently make use of the dedicated MacBook Pro GPU all the time, but by launching certain applications which do require high power to run them smoothly, the machine itself switches to high-end graphics to serve the purpose. For example, when I launch Photoshop, it takes the help of graphics card to render the application smoothly, while the low-end apps don't use it. This setting is enabled by default, but make sure to check once if you would like to speed up your MacBook Pro. To enable AMD Radeon graphics, go to System Settings, then Battery. Here, enable automatic graphics switching of both battery and power adapter. Once you enable it, you see both integrated and the discrete Radeon Pro 560 at the system overview.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.